There's a verse in 2 Corinthians 7th chapter, 1st verse, it says, since we have these promises, beloved, let us cleanse ourselves from every defilement of body and spirit. Bring holiness to completion in the fear of God. We need to cleanse ourselves, and we need to cleanse ourselves from every defilement of our body. If you want to grow in your spiritual life, it just doesn't happen just like that. You cannot grow mature just like that. You might say that I want to do great things for God. You might say that I want to walk like Jesus in this world. I want to do things. I want to do things to change the people of this world. That it's all good. But how can you grow mature? It is only by one way. The Bible teaches us, cleanse yourself from every defilement of body and spirit. Today, if you want to do things for God, if you want to walk with God, we need to desire holiness in our life. Without holiness, we cannot walk. And we need to walk with holiness in the fear of God. We need to have God's fear in our life. Today, I would encourage you, with the old sin in our life, with the old sin in our life, we can never get closer to God. Let us cleanse ourselves. Let us wash ourselves. And let us clear every defilement of our body. And let us present ourselves wholly to God. And let us start walking with God so that we can grow matured in our spiritual life.